Well, more than anything, it's learning the skills of commitment, representing their community with pride. You know, when they play for the Bears, it's not just them. It's all the former players that played before them. It's representing the school. It means when things get tough later on in life, you know how to deal with that because you've dealt with that out here. So they're going to be better fathers. They're going to be better dads. And they're going to be productive members of society.
It's been great. My teammates, they're committed to doing what they're doing, coming to practice. Some get here a little bit later because due to work, but they get here.
Toughness. You know, we have quite a bit of kids that are working still, so we can't practice in the morning, and so we're forced to come out here in the heat late after work, and so their toughness is showing up.